Craft beer.
It's a park.
You have to make us. Where do we go?
I don't know.
Well, I guess we'll drive around and see. Oh, we'll go up to the kiosk. Holy mackerel. Camping. And there's the information. It's $10 a night. There's no hookups or anything. We don't really need it. So I think she said 23. We're right here. This is a kiosk where I am. So we're going to turn. Yeah. This one's a pull through. All right. Number 23.
Do you like this, Skeeter? This is a dead end.
I think that's the road.
There's nowhere. That's not going anywhere. Is it a road?
Yes.
Oh, I couldn't see it. I thought it was just that.
That's okay. It looked like it was a dead end. It truly did. We're going to see some coyotes out here, I'll bet. Number 23. That's one, so they only have 23 spots. So 23 has got to be next, or should be. This is where we'll be parking. Perfect. Absolutely perfect. Gotta go. Perfect. More of a pull in than a pull through. Emergency brake. We've set our jacks. Well, Cindy found an absolute perfect spot for us to spend the night here. It's east of Phoenix. And that's Interstate 8 right there. I like it. You found a good one. for the gas on it.
Go up a couple hundred feet. Yeah, man, there you go, 213 feet. Now let's see where we are here. Quite desolate out here. This is the park itself. We came in right there, off that road there. Pretty neat place, actually. $10 for the night. Dry camping, no hookups, that's okay. We're all right. I'll get landed.